All right, so for this first question, for this question, we are going to be looking at half-life. The half-life equation is...